woke me up very early one day and said yesterday was a tough one for her at 5 or something. So yesterday was a tough one. Ridiculousness. And she said she was nervous about riding a bike because her older sister was falling all over the place and looked scary to her. So she asked if she could learn how to drive the car instead. And so I said, you know, yeah, I think we can move on to that one. It's 5:30 in the morning. That's fine. And yeah. So you know, it was, and then it made me. I lay there and was thinking about, you know, what's going to be like when she actually learns how to drive and just gone the way I was when I, you know, had the white snake blasting and I got a ticket like 2 miles down the road. I had a ticket. About, you know, white snake full volume makes you speak. As that story goes, I did end up, I had white snake so loud that I went miles and miles and miles and didn't see the cops. used the rear view mirror that the teacher and driver had. Didn't see them and I pulled into my parents' driveway. It was like they came in from all angles. At the end of the Blues Brothers. I got out of the car like I was safe. Like I was at my home. Cool, I'm going to go in now. For good. This is me, not happy. I didn't get to drive the Celica for at least 2 months. Without Elizabeth driving very cautiously.
Yesterday was a tough one, is what she said. Elizabeth, come help me out of bed. Today's a day we're taking off the wheels. Cause we're trading in those tranny ones for steel. It's just you and me, girl, come on, let them squeal. Better see you next year. Better don't lose yourself. Hear me out, fly, Elizabeth. Elizabeth. You know the world's gonna break you down. Dress you up and show you how to frown. You don't always have to let them in. Everything was better when you open up those eyes. Yeah. Everything standing right in front of you. First time in your life. Time in your life, see everything for the first time in your life, see everything for the first time in your life. Give it away to somebody else, give it away to somebody else. Whenever you get so hard on yourself, give it away to somebody else. Somebody else. Then when you get so hard on yourself, then when you get so hard on yourself, give it away, give it away, give it away. No, 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 no. Elizabeth, we're out of here. It's best to see you next. next year. Elizabeth, don't lose yourself. You're turning out of light. Get on the far behind. If you look at me, you just might find everything looks better. I'm moving up the side. Elizabeth, no. I recently appointed to the first grade student council president, Elizabeth.